What did he say his name was?
Galvatron.